最初は綺麗なものを作る、精密なものを作るということ。まず綺麗なもので精度の高いもの。今どのメーカーさんも誰もそれはやってないです。うちだけです。
まあその日本の中で、まあ三浦っていう名前っていう三浦技研、むしろ三浦克弘っていう会長の名前っていうのが広く知れ渡ってきた。
This is a man who's a craftsman. He is a very cerebral man. If you've met him or if you have ever the opportunity to meet him, you cannot believe that this man can be so humble. Mr. Miura has been in the golf business since 1957. That's when he started in the business. And he believed that the forging process was fundamentally flawed. He saw that there was a better way to do it. And although he couldn't convince the company he was working for at the time to adapt his way of thinking, he ultimately started his own company and was able to develop some proprietary manufacturing techniques which allowed him to manipulate the grain structure within a club head that produced a denser metal, a denser soft carbon steel within a club head that ultimately led to better feel, better performance. So he's an innovator. He's not looking for, you know, the notoriety that comes with it. His goal is to produce the best golf clubs that golfers can play.
Your breath's taken away. It's amazing to watch from the first strike how everything is made by hand, how everything is ground, how you can take a piece of stamped metal and turn it into this polished gem.
お嬢としては、簡単に言えば研究室みたいな、一番、自分たち、まあ、ゴルフ業界で作れる難しいものが三浦技研でしか作られない。ゴルフ業界で一番難しいものは三浦技研に持っていけばできるっていうような、工場になれたら。
南鉄は非常にやりにくい。でもまあ今南鉄と一部そのステンレスの材料を複合させてやってるものについてはこれは非常にいいものだと思います。
単回の反動でしっかりとした形、しっかりとカットしたスペックで、それは数字には表すことができないけども、打った人が感じ取ってくれる、感触、打球感というのが他にはないものを、持ってるっていう自負や。
I've been to a lot of factories. I've been to a lot of places where they make clubs, but never, you know, seeing from a billet all the way through the process was important.I think it's the beginning stages in the strike process, and having that extra strike, almost two strikes than mostly all competitors, is the difference in that spin welded hosel. You know, being able to smooth out the grains, get the club to that type of level, they all look the same at the finished product, but you know that there's that extra step and that extra effort that went into the product that makes it. I thought I knew a lot about golf clubs, but I didn't know anything until I left my first trip to Japan.Once you go to a Miura club, it's tough to go back to anything else. I don't think there's another brand out there that has tighter quality control in the market by far. I mean, as far as a handmade forged golf club, there's no competitor in that space.
Anyone that hits a quality shot will realize this is what golf is meant to be.
Miura's that That golf club that when people walk in and we open the drawer and we have a little kind of look through the different heads, it's the first one they grab. It's got the mystique, it's got the, you know, the history. For us, when we pull out, we know that we're pulling out the highest quality golf club that you can possibly make. We know the tolerances are incredibly tight. The look, the quality that's went into it from start to finish is absolutely top drawer.
It's one of the true brands and one of the only brands where it's made and manufactured by the same family that originated from day one and sold worldwide.
物を作る仕事っていうのをやりたいなっていうのを感じたっていうのが本当にその何を思ってっていうよりも肌に近く自分に近くに感じながら来たっていうのが自分が継いだ理由になるかな。いかに綺麗にあげるかっていうことの方が自分には多いと思うから。
中でやっぱり身近にすぐに教えてもらえる人がいるんで、よかった、ほんまに、この仕事をやってよかったなっていうのはその時には一番思う。日本語で言えば唯一無二、たった一つのゴルフメーカーになりたいっていうのが一番の希望。
物を大事に、材料を大事にする、材料を粗末に専用にするというのはもうやっぱり無駄なものを作らんよ、不良品を。
一緒なんやけど、その刀と刀とかのその向こうの西洋の剣、重い分厚いものでこう叩き切るみたいな、あれとなんか他のものとっていって何種類かこうあって、どれが一番切れるねって言ってなったら日本刀が一番切れる。それがこうなんかしなってこうなりながらまたこう戻ってくる。
それはなんか
やっぱり その辺がその西洋となんか日本の、まあ、作り方の違いなんか、材料の違いなんか、
そこにまあ言うたら日本人の細かさみたいなのが、
やっぱりもともとやっぱそういうこう細かいものを作っとるっていうのが、そこからもともと日本人の質が
ちゃう。それは一人でやったら絶対無理だ、ね、やっぱり強引さも
そうやな。その全部のゴルフを見てやる、もうまあこんなに離れていうことはないとしても感動を。まあ足半分とか半分ぐらい、ちょっとだけなんか先に行けると思うのかなって、考えとること、考えとることができるできへんらしい。やっぱりその考えるっていうことが